All right, some breaking news now. Walmart reportedly cutting hundreds of corporate workers. The Wall Street Journal reporting it's part of a restructuring plan that affects its merchandising, global technology, and real estate teams. This comes a week after the retail giant cut its profit outlook, saying that rising prices are causing consumers to cut back on spending. The stock edging lower in after-hours trading down just about 0.5%.